Jai Hind children, today we are going to do Maths Lab Activity 3 and this is our last activity of the half yearlies. Now on a new page in your Maths Lab file, on the ruled hand side, put today's date, classwork and write down Activity 3. The topic for Activity 3 is shapes and the objective is to explore the different shapes that can be made by using tangram pieces. Now these tangram pieces are ancient Chinese puzzle which consists of seven different pieces from which we can make different shapes, and today in this activity we are going to make the shape of a cat. The requirements are print out of a square. You can take a white square sheet or white square chart paper, scissors, crayons, sketch pens and fevicol. Now let us count what are the different shapes which are there in the tangram pieces. Now the first one, we have a triangle, a big triangle, then another big triangle, a little small triangle, one square, two even smaller triangles and one parallelogram. So this is what I meant when I say a square white sheet. You will take a square white sheet, you will draw the lines in this manner, use your pencil and a ruler, draw the lines, just see, bisected in the center, two triangles you have here, then this line will continue till here, one square, another triangle here, parallelogram this side, and you will get two small triangles over here. Once you have drawn it with a pencil, all the shapes over here, then with the help of a crayon, use a crayon, and if you are using a dark color crayon, it's better. Color the triangles as it has been colored over here. The square is blue, two big triangles, purple, red, then we have the parallelogram pink, a triangle green, and the two small triangles, it should be of same color, that is yellow. Now let us make the shape of a cat using these seven pieces. Now on the left hand side of your fly, that is the blank side, you are going to paste it one at a time. Here comes the parallelogram, the pink color. So this is the tail of our cat. So we are going to start building our cat or making our cat from the bottom part. So we are having the tail over here, then comes the leg. So this green triangle is the leg, the purple one, it's a part of a body, and here we complete the body of the cat. Just have a look, please see how this triangle has been pasted over here. You have the leg and then the longer side, just see the length of this. This triangle has been pasted in this manner, then on top we have another red triangle, then comes the face, the blue color face, and then what is left? One ear and the second ear. So our cat is complete. Now you can make the eyes over here beautiful black color, whatever color you wish. Make the cat's eye and the black or brown mustaches, jo mooche ho, that thing of a cat. The mustaches of the cat you will draw, and your cat is complete. And once it is complete, just submit it for corrections.